crackle on the gravel road, the pop that bounds over the tiny stones. Click, 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 the roads out here are so straight, so deliberate, like an arrow slicing through the grass, through the horizon, toward eternity. Click, 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 my mind is calm and clear. Only me, my bicycle, and the prairie out here. Click, 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 I have plumes and plumes of falling dust billowing behind. A carefree entourage, my thoughts and I, rolling over the pebbles. Click, 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 grasshoppers leap with surprise at the procession. And I shoo them away from my face. Click, click, as tall as my arm. Click, click. Retreats to the depths of the ditch, to the thick swatches of grass that awaits them. Safety and sustenance, safety and sustenance. Father will be worried about the pasture. There'll be millions of them in there this year. Click, click, and our grass is reduced to prickly stubble, like unshaven hearth. Click, 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 the oars bow and then rise as I pass. Stowing at what is taken at the most. Anchored in a sea of canoe and wheat that ripples and sweeps like an ocean tide. Oh,